For Solana heads, there's only been one NFT marketplace they conduct business on, and that's Magic Eden. But OpenSea, the biggest NFT marketplace in crypto, recently added support for Solana NFTs, opening the door for Ethereum users to buy blue-chip Solana NFT collections, such as D-Gods, OK Bears, Aurori, Solana Monkey Business, and Utes. If you've got the Exodus Web3 wallet installed in Chrome or Brave, you're in a great place to start buying NFTs from OpenSea. If not, feel free to install now and keep this video rolling to find out how you can buy your very first Solana NFT on OpenSea. First up, open up a browser tab and navigate to the OpenSea NFT Marketplace homepage at opensea.io. If you have the Exodus Web3 wallet already installed, a web banner should pop up and you can simply connect your wallet from there. If not, move your cursor to the top right-hand corner of the page and click on the wallet icon. From the drop-down list, select Phantom. You'll need to ensure that you have enabled Prioritize Exodus in your Exodus Web3 wallet settings. Also, make sure that the Exodus Web3 wallet is the only Solana browser extension that you have installed. If you have Phantom or any other Solana web wallet installed, you will need to disable it first under your Manage Extension settings. Now, enter your password and unlock your Exodus Web3 wallet. Next, click on Connect, followed by Accept and Sign. And lastly, click Sign, and you're in. You'll now see that your Exodus Web3 wallet is connected to OpenSea. If you already know the name of the collection you're interested in, type it into the search field at the top of the page. Today, we're going to get a friendly fox by typing it in the search bar. Clicking on one that I like reveals a Buy Now button, which I can then go ahead and smash if the price is right. Do you have SOL funds in your wallet already? If not, you can easily fund your wallet with some SOL using your card, Apple Pay, or by bank transfer by clicking the dollar sign tab at the bottom of your Exodus Web3 wallet. I already have some SOL prepared, so let's go ahead and purchase that friendly fox. Let's click on Buy Now, then click again to approve the transaction, and boom, magic. The payment is complete, and the NFT is now transferred and sitting safe in my Exodus Web3 wallet. If the price is too high, you can also choose to make an offer by clicking on Make Offer and keying in your offer amount and expiration time. If the offer is accepted by the seller within the time limit, then the offer will be executed. We hope you enjoyed navigating OpenSea with us and buying a Solana NFT using the Exodus Web3 wallet. To install the Exodus Web3 wallet for your browser, click right here. Thanks for watching.